Today on Hail to the King, a king named Kong. With the phenomenal success of the 1976 remake, various projects from the Orient to Europe are made, while others didn't get made. And how do they hold up? Tune in to find out.